will show you what we know, 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 know. We will show you what we know. SBA testing day.
SBA testing day.
We were feeling ready and there wasn't a doubt in our mind.
Wasn't a doubt in my mind.
We know we've had a good night's sleep and then
breakfast.
You telling a story or am I?
Sorry, I won't interrupt. Go on.
Students can use interim.
Practice for the ESPA.
Good way to prepare for them.
And be ready when we test ya.
And then when the time has come.
Brains are warmed up and you will say.
We will show you what we know. No, 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 no.
We will show you what we know.
Text-to-speech is where the computer will read you questions. You will have this tool available for the math section. Students should mark for review questions they are unsure of. Highlighter should be used for paying close attention to specific things on the test and in the questions. You strike through to eliminate answers that are wrong. If you know they're wrong,
you'll take a computer adaptive test and performance task in ELA and math. Fifth graders also take the science test and you'll say, we will show you what we know, no, no, no. We will show you what we know. Mustangs are responsible for citizenship in school. Collaborating with their peers and communicating their ideas.
Creatively engaging in tasks and critically thinking.
To problem solve and have a growth mindset.
Read text multiple times and make sure you understand what it says. You can create your own tools to use, like a multiplication table
or a graphic organizer.
Race can be used for short answers and all students should make sure to use scratch paper. Take breaks when you need one.
Cite sources. In the ELA performance task,
all the students say,
what we know. Gonna show what we know. We really need to show what we know. We're gonna show you everything that we know.
Hey Mustangs, the ESPA's here.
Time to crush it.
You'll take
a testing day.
The science test and you'll say,
you tell your story
or
you'll take a redemption test and
performance
task.
You'll
say, fifth graders also take the science test.